attorney Katie Mulligan from K Mulligan Law. Our video is covering the do's and don'ts of what you should wear to court. General idea is it's better to be overdressed than underdressed. So for our men out there, that means putting on a suit with a nice tie and some polished dress shoes. I suggest you get yourself a clean shave, get a haircut, or at least have a shower and run a comb through your hair to make it look like you cared what you looked like this morning. I suggest you keep the dress shirt on the lighter side, white or light colors or pastel colors, like baby pink or baby blue, sky blue. I discourage dark colored dress shirts, like a dark deep red or black. And the reason for that is Hollywood. You don't want to show up to court dressed exactly how Hollywood has been telling us for decades bad guys look. For the ladies, keep the skin covered, regardless of how awesome it is, keep your cleavage covered. Women's dress pants are great, long sleeve blouses are great, skirts and dresses are great as well, as long as they are knee length or longer. You definitely don't want shorter. So basically anything from the knees up or the elbows in and down, you want covered. Heels or flats are fine. If you're wearing heels, I suggest maxing out at about 3 inches. And neutral colors are the best. Now for the things that I suggest you do not wear to court. These are work boots, UGG boots, sneakers, flip-flops, sandals, scuffed up dress shoes, t-shirts, tank tops, shorts, cargo pants, jeans, sweatshirts, sweatpants, dirty clothes, baggy clothes, too tight clothes, ripped clothes, and my personal favorite that is always around the courthouse, oddly enough, pajamas. Try not to wear pajamas to court. So those are my do's and don'ts on what to wear to court, especially if you're a defendant or a witness. If you guys like this video, please give it a like, or definitely pass it along to someone who you think might need to see this video. If you're interested in other blog posts or videos, please head over to my website, which is kmulligan.law, that's .law. And I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Till next time.